Irvington's Zaire Angoy is a mountain of a man. At 6'4" and 310 pounds, Angoy regularly worked through double and triple teams for the near entirety of the 2020 season. Yet somehow he still managed to collect 44 tackles and 3 sacks. The final play of his high school career was this 1-yard touchdown in Week 9 against Clifton. Angoy will graduate and move up to play in the Big Ten at Rutgers University.